Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Welcome to Albuquerque, New Mexico. The local time here, it is 2:51 p.m. Temperature's a beautiful 74 degrees. What a beautiful and glorious day. We're about 8 miles to the Travel Centers of America, where we will be getting our go-go juice, reefer fuel, and we'll do a grand tour of the Travel Centers of America, because I know none of you have ever seen my video going in there. So let's go ahead and explore that little idea. ABQ Albuquerque Camp. Oh, I see. So the abbreviation for Albuquerque is ABQ. That makes sense, right? We got 6 miles to our exit, exit 159D. D is in David. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood of Albuquerque. Of Albuquerque. Looks like we got 4.2 miles to go, and we will be at the Travel Centers of America in Albuquerque. Albuquerque. How do you pronounce Albuquerque? Albuquerque or Albuquerque? Jessica Albuquerque. There you go. You know that girl that plays the Fantastic Four? Jessica Alba? Jessica Albuquerque? Ha ha ha. Las Cruces and Santa Fe. Thank you. SR exit. I think we should have gotten over. I think I can. Blue says, yes you can. Nicely done there, Blue. All right, one more lane, here we go. Come on. One more, there you go. 1.1 miles away to our exit. That looks like we're getting off this one here. Come on. Sign, it says hurt, call whatever blah 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 number. Let's give him a call. It says, oh yeah, I got hurt looking at your billboard. Your bald-headed blinded me. Sorry for those of you who are Yeah, I think I shouldn't have said that. Oh, now I'm in trouble. Oh. So why is it for us that have a lot of hair, we can't wait to shave it all off, cut it all off. For those that are losing hair, man, they spent thousands of dollars to... Oh no, I'm in the wrong lane. Oh. Ain't nobody next to this yellow car, so... I think we're good. For those who are losing hair, they spend thousands and thousands of dollars trying to get their hair back. Well, how do you get into this place? Here we go. So now you have officially been at the Travel Centers of America in Albuquerque. Ooh, what's going on? Well, we'll catch you guys later. Peace. Alright, finally, this guy has moved forward. I just hope he pulls up far enough where we can get reefer fuel. I bet you he did. I bet you he did. Oh man. I will see. There we go. Look. Card readers down. Play. Look at that. Pump 3.
Pump 3?
Can you verify the account number? 235.
Okay. Just tractor?
Truck and reefer.
What's the truck number?
Truck number is 41059. Computer slow?
Super. WEL?
Company, well, yes.
Mileage?
Mileage would be 165237.
Trailer?
Trailer number is 11008. Reefer hours, 9508.
Driver's license number. That's why he gave it to me.
I said two driver's license.
How do you pronounce your name?
Cielo.
Cielo?
Yep. Cash advance?
None.
All right.
You good? All right, thanks. Could you ditch this for me?
A brand new navigation system or an XM satellite video in the box.
Got no money? Could I squeeze in here?
No problem.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is why I didn't want to stop here. Next time we'll stop at the Petro, which is not too far away from here. Is really, really slow. Let's see, let's try to do something once. Let's stop there. They say if you stop a pump for a couple minutes and turn it back on, it'll pump faster. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's still very, very slow. It didn't change a thing. I get my jacket off. It's getting warm in here. far it's only been 33 gallons. Seven. 38 39 40. Oh, it's getting faster. 41 42 43. 45, and so on and so forth. Well, we'll catch you guys later. I don't want to bore you with this. Peace.